Notice the way I coach too, guys. 2-2-1. Two of my favorite coaching tactics. 2-2-1. So two cues during, two cues before, two cues during. If I was coaching someone, two quick ones while they're moving, while they're training, I'm coaching them. And then one after. So when they're done, good job, ready to go. One quick tip, don't overwhelm them. Do it again, 2-2-1. And then do this, not this, this. Do this, not this, this. I think too often we see too many trainers, too many people overwhelming clients with too much information.